Meet Esme and Antonio. They are just two of the 400 animals that have been rescued by my lovely horse in the last year.
Neglect, abuse, animals just left to starve. You know, winter is a hard time, and especially I think during COVID, maybe people lost their jobs. Maybe they couldn't travel further than the restricted limit. So a lot of them, a lot of the times we got calls about animals that were just literally left.
My lovely horse has been running for 10 years. The charity has over 40 volunteers. It wants to expand and invest in educating young children about animals.
The indiscriminate breeding of horses is one of the biggest things. So for us to be able to help educate younger members of the communities in proper management of horses, proper care of horses, it's vital.
The charity is now asking for help and is launching an appeal to find a forever home.
The land here is rented and my lovely horse has given the increase in rescues. It needs more room.
We're the largest equine rescue in Ireland and we're the largest pig rescue in Ireland. We rescue goats, dogs, cats. We don't say no to animals and we really need to buy our very own place, you know, with loads of land that we can help.
And with that help, the charity says it will be able to give all rescued animals a better life. Sinead Hussey, RTÉ News.